to whoever wants to work in the film industry, a great way to get your foot in the door and get experience and meet people is being a PA, which is a production assistant. And I tell everybody should be a PA in their life, because you have to, like, you cannot come to a set knowing, even if you went to film school, knowing that you know everything. It's a great way to see how the most experienced players in the game they do it. So it's really good just to watch, even if they don't assign you to do as many things, at least you're there watching how they do it. Being a production assistant is not the most luxury position at all, but it does give you connections. So even if you have to bring coffee to your boss, or, you know, order some food, or even get something from their car, just a little things like that, or grab a jacket or something, it doesn't mean that they don't appreciate you or see you as a future filmmaker, you know? So it's just a great way to build that confidence, that team. So if they like your attitude, then they will say, like, oh man, she was really great, or he was really great, I want to bring him in again, but in the art department or in the camera department, like, I actually want them to be in there and not as a production assistant. Some people come in and they have no idea. They don't know they have to be standing for hours on set, or sometimes they don't do anything and they get bored. But it's just part of it. It's part of the learning process. I just encourage, if you are a production assistant, always, you know, be watching. Try to anticipate things if you can. If you don't know what's happening, it's fine. You can just ask somebody. Being a production assistant helps you find what you like within the film industry, because it takes a village to make all this thing. So there's so many departments. Maybe you find the love on the sound department. Maybe, like, you never thought you would be involved in sound, but being as a production assistant gave you access to that and gave you the connections, which is the most important thing.